Hello children, welcome to Narayana live classes. So today we are going to discuss the assignment number 5. The topic is human excretory system. Let us see the first question. What is excretion? Give names of excretory organs in humans. So what is excretion? Excretion, it's a biological process by which metabolic waste products and toxic materials are removed from the body of an organism. So that is called as excretion. And what are the names of excretory organs in humans? So the human excretory system is mainly composed of 4 organs: a pair of kidneys, a pair of ureters, urinary bladder and urethra. So these 4 are the main excretory organs in humans. Let us see the next question. Name the regions of kidney. So the kidneys, a pair of kidneys are present in the lower dorsal abdominal cavity, either side of the backbone. So each kidney is made up of 3 main regions. One is renal cortex, renal medulla and renal pelvis. So the renal cortex is the dark color zone and renal medulla is a pale color zone. Let us see the third question. So draw the label structure of human excretory system. So this is human excretory system. So what are the parts this excretory system contains? See, these are the pair of kidneys. So where the excretory system is present, we know that the dorsal abdominal cavity, either side of the backbone. So this excretory system is present. So excretory system is mainly contains a pair of kidneys, a pair of ureters and urinary bladder and this is urethra. So urinary bladder, it stores the urine through the urethra, the urine expels out, and this is renal artery. It carries the oxygenated blood to the kidneys and this is renal vein. It carries deoxygenated blood. So these are the parts of excretory system in humans. Let us see the next question. See, draw the labeled LS structure of kidney. So when we take the LS structure of kidney, so this LS structure shows mainly 3 regions. We know that the outermost dark red color zone is called as renal cortex and the inner zone is called as renal medulla and this is renal pelvic. So these are the major zones. See, this one is renal artery. We know that this is carries the oxygenated blood and this is renal vein and these are the ureters. So in that renal medulla, see, these are called as renal pyramids. So nearly 6 to 8 renal pyramids are present. So each pyramid, it's contain number of nephrons. See, these structures are called as nephrons. These nephrons also called as uriniferous tubules and those nephrons are the filtration units in kidney. So nearly 1.3 to 1.8 millions of nephrons are present in each and every kidney. So let us see the next question. So what is urinary bladder and its function? So we know urinary bladder is one part of excretory system. So this urinary bladder, it's a pear shaped muscular structure. So this urinary bladder, it stores the urine brought by 2 ureters. So what is the maximum capacity of urinary bladder means? So it can store the urine until it reaches to 300 to 800 ml. Let us see